We just got done filming this episode. I'm sweating profusely. Today we're making breakfast burritos. If you don't like breakfast burritos, what the hell is wrong with you? I love burritos. So today I'm making my favorite breakfast burrito. I've made this particular recipe about 5 or 6 times. Actually got this recipe from damndelicious.net. I wanna open up a breakfast burrito truck and just make this burrito. If you've been watching this channel, you know I don't measure and I tend to get everything all over the place. I'm gonna buzz through this really fast. If you want the exact recipe with all the measurements and everything, the link is in the description below. In the original recipe, you're gonna preheat an oven. I am doing everything on a cast iron on the Weber grill. This is Weber month. All right, get all your ingredients together. The taters are the secret ingredient. All right, so let's start. All right, so the first thing you're gonna do is cook your sausage. I put way too much oil in the pan. Don't worry about it because the next thing we're gonna cook are the tater tots, so they're gonna soak up all that oil. Get your sausage in there for about 3 to 5 minutes until it's nice and brown. Towards the end, you wanna crumble the sausage into pieces. The next thing you're gonna do is cook your tots. For this recipe, I cooked them for about 5 to 6 minutes. This is the secret ingredient. The tater tots, I promise, are gonna take this burrito to a whole new level. I usually ballpark it at about 2 eggs per burrito. Those are gonna cook super fast, so again, just make sure you're watching that. This is where I add my salt and my pepper. All right, next you're going to spread the refried beans and cheese on a tortilla. Cut up a tomato and some cilantro. Take your tortilla with the cheese and the beans off the grill. Next we're gonna dress the burrito. Add the tater tots and the sausage and the eggs and the tomato and the cilantro. And that is it, it's so simple. Beans really give it that soft texture and then the crispiness of the tortilla. It's so delicious. So I learned in making it this time, what you should do is after you cook your sausage and your tater tots, get your tortilla, put the beans and cheese on it, and then add everything before you put it on the grill. So add your tater tots, add the tomato and the cilantro and the sausage, and then roll it up, and then put it on the grill, and then just kind of turn it over. Cook it for like 30 seconds. If you have a breakfast or dessert or anything else you want me to make in the cast iron, over the Weber, leave a comment below or send me a direct message. I'm trying to do a lot more Weber recipes.